Fung Yellon would have to test out some different parts of the table. Cracking forehand. This is the type of shot that touch or made an offer yet to turn the corner. Drawing He Jiuzhang in the final. And a break off the net here. Chun Xingtong takes game number one. Reminds me if Chun Xingtong actually has more experience on the world tour than Fung Yalan. Strength on Fung Yalan. Sleeves and the bandage on the back of the neck. Short side of the table. Bring it back to the open table. Oh, this one's not coming back. Self, really. But in the process, letting the opponent know that she's determined. Phew. I mean the opposite of what I said. Changed between Hong Kong and now. Ah, this one gets music. She plays the drums. Fung Yalan. What a rally! Passive play finds the net. And a curious Fung Yalan versus Miu Hirano. Won their last encounter in Hong Kong, 4-0. But Chun Xingtong and Miu Hirano, 1-0 for Chun Xingtong. The racket for that full forehand stroke, Chun Xingtong. Under pressure. Here's practicing with a bag of balls. For half an hour, their serves alone in the practice hall. Good times. Point. And on top. Point. The pal professional, obviously. Point. Bullet came around the ball a bit, reverse pendulum setup. The shovel serve in a back. Yalan at the top of the screen. And the inside out forehand does not come down. Crushing. Point again for Tong Tong. What a cover from the middle. I forgot. Seems unlikely. And she finds a way to as hard as these shots. Caught in between, a passive receive from the baseline. Very tough to keep short, Tong Tong receive. Ha, who are all also from China. Eyes and whatnot. But you never know. At least I don't. Oh, play. They just move so fast. Right, 2 points away. Over the table when Tong Tong takes the shot. Oh, first thing that even resembled a lob in a long time coming. Oh, big cut. More to the center of the table. There it is on the serve. Little break off game. Right, as hard as she does. Shovel. Top. And off the top of the net to the short side. Fun. Shovel serve does it. Chun Shing Tong by the narrowest of margins in game number 5 after being up 10-5 wins 11-9.